Joe Roden back in training.
Yeah, he's had a full session today, part session for the start of the week. So he's looking good. Obviously, his first week with the boys, but he's worked really hard. Physio's done a really good job with him. So we'll make a decision on whether he's available for the weekend in some capacity. But it's nice to have him back with the squad. Then we've got Leroy making good progress. We're going to have a scan tomorrow just to check everything, check how his progress is. But he's working well and feels good. Same as Martin. I think Martin's coming along well. Still, obviously, nowhere near the group, but coming along well. Erwin, we've had a problem with Erwin in the week. He's broke his finger. So he's going to be probably the rest of the season. At this stage, it looks like, so that's a bit of a blow for us. Apart from that, I think we're full squad.
How does that leave the goalkeeping situation?
Well, we've got Chris, we've got Stephen. They're the two that we have. They'll be with us for the foreseeable future. So
Stephen Bender.
It's unfortunate for Erwin, but that's life sometimes.
People might not know a lot about him, but he's done well in the 23. He's a good young keeper.
He's been really good for the 23s, and he's training with us every day. We know his qualities, so it's good for him to be able to get that experience. Of course, we'd like Erwin as well, but it's not to be. So it'll be just Chris and Stephen.
Any idea when Leroy might be okay to play a game?
I wouldn't want to put a time scale on it now, just because it's been a reoccurrence. I don't want to. I think we've just got to check from the scan tomorrow, and then make sure he goes through the right protocols to be back in with the group. So it's still a few weeks, I would say.
Ollie McBurney obviously had the troubles with illness, but he played for Scotland. Is he now 100% ready to go again for you?
Well, he's available. He's come back from Scotland well. He's trained today. He looks more like, you know, more like himself. He had a bad virus for a week there, so I missed those three matches and lost a bit of weight, and probably needed about time to get back to fitness. Whether he's at 100%. We need to assess, but he's certainly available to be in the squad, and he'll be with us for Nottingham Forest.